Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's been a while. I've been busy with school and English and stuff, but I make it back, and I'm gonna bring you another video about tips on how to reach top 25 in every Seoul portal. Well, the player field doesn't have a lot of player at the moment. And therefore, to be able to reach in top 25, it's not that hard at all. Well, if you want to reach there in some event that has good hero, well, let me show you. And here is one event that has Frozen Venom Spitter, which is a really great hero, and I decided to reach 9 million. That was a crazy grind. I don't recommend it if anyone wants to do this. But let's check our price for this solo. I don't think it's really good because, oh, somebody, wait, 1 star. Well, as you can see, the top hero has mass regen, which is not a good healing ability at all. Well, she has Avis invocation, but the Watcher already has that. And this guy is pretty trash. And also this Fire Strike is good, but who use Rain Armor at the moment, so that the fourth prize is also pretty trash. But if there's an event that has good price and you want to reach top 25, well, I'm gonna show you how. What the first thing you want to do if you want that hero, you have to go for the clips, which will transfer to key after you have 140. Which is, you don't have to worry about runes or anything, you just take the short path. What I mean short path is, you just go this way, you don't have to turn here, just go the short path and just kill the boss and get 50 clips. And you just need to repeat it as much as possible for the first day and the second day. On the third day is the time you hunt for runes, and this is how I hunt for runes. I just go to a map and do this. I just look at the first box. If it's a blue box, go for it right away, because it has chance to drop points, runes, and 10 portal clips. And this is how I hunt runes. I just go and see this, and I just go all day. And if you're lucky, you're gonna get one event mythic during the first 3 days. And the fourth day, you want to do is just use all the key you have got. Why you want to have one mythic, at least one mythic in the first 3 days? Because when you reach 1.25 million, you will got another one. And therefore, you can evolve it and have a higher multi. Therefore, you can guarantee you a top 25 place. But because this event is, the price are really not good, therefore the point is the real low score, so don't take this one as an example. Well, that's pretty much it. Please like the video, and if you have any questions, just ask me. I will answer it as informative as I can. See you in the next good bounty, because that one is gonna be a blast. It's a last good event of the year, and it should have good price, and everyone gonna be able to get, you know, decent stuff for the last year of 2020. Goodbye.